Remember that vehicles will maintain their speed when driving through a portal. As you can see, it will need a lot of speed to hurdle the middle wall. The Enrichment Center would like to remind you that the entire vehicle must reach the exit to earn a positive mark on your testing. For other critical testing anecdotes, please refer to the Library of Best Practices, which is now... Please note that this test chamber's exit is very near the top. The vehicle drivers will need speed and crossing paths to complete this test on you. We believe in you, applicant 9723. If you are not applicant 9723, please submit a sporadic encouragement request form 274 days prior to testing. This chamber will include untested testing apparatus. Previous tests have shown that applicants who are more anxious about the increased complexity will take comfort in the following sounds. We can see from your biofeedback monitor that your mood has nearly improved to acceptable limits. The red, heavy-duty super colliding super button must be permanently pressed to hold the door open. There is also a vital apparatus vent. When activated, it drops a weighted companion cube. If you've been paying attention, the solution should be obvious. As the case may be, good luck.